Our next guest just returned from an extensive African safari during which he interacted with 12 different species of rare mammals. Please welcome zoologist Phil Gorsley.
Hey! Hey, everybody!
Phil. Sorry, I was trying to bring some energy.
Great job. Here, have a seat.
Hi, nice to meet you.
You too.
How are you?
All right. Hi, Phil. Nice. Welcome to the show.
Hi, thanks for having me. Jeez.
I am excited. I love animals. I'm excited to see what you have for us.
I got to tell you, we had such a terrible trip out here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
God, I guess we left around 7 a.m. this morning from JFK.
Okay.
And it was just a terrible flight. I have a slight allergic reaction to peanuts. And the woman next to me gets the peanut mix, opens the thing, and immediately I get clogged up.
My throat gets clogged. I'm so sorry to hear that.
And I was like, give me some water. You know, well, I did that thing. And, no one's getting me water.
Okay, well, you look great
eventually
now.
Eventually get me Sprite.
Well, I'm glad you're all right. So, tell you what, let's open up the cooler. What do you have for us?
Okay, I nothing special. I just have some beers. I travel with my own beers because they're charging $6 for a can of light beer on this flight.
Okay, Phil, do you have an assistant who's bringing out the animals?
No. Well, I'll tell you who is an animal, though. The woman that lives across the hall from me in my apartment building, Gloria 2F, if she's out there. That's not her last name, that's her apartment.
we got that.
But she's, she's been very sick, and her hair is falling out.
Oh.
So I've been able to take the hair and wig it, and I brought it for you as a gift. To show.
Okay.
And it's got a little matted from the flight. But it is, it's a premiere. It's a wig premiere.
Phil, I'm going to ask you to leave.
Okay.
I'm sure that's not the first time you've heard that.
No. All right, well, I'll leave. I'll bring this with me, and I will.
Please do.
Get out of your hair. No pun intended. Pun intended, I wrote that. And can I get a copy of this?
You can just talk to your agent or whoever booked you the...
I'll get somebody to record it.
No shaking necessary. You can just go with it.
Yeah. I'll get out of your hair.
We'll be right back.